their series with New Britain tonight. Top one, Ray Chang is going to rip one down the line in left for the Rock Cats. Two runners are going to come around to score. It's a two-run double for Chang, and New Britain takes a 2-0 lead. But in the bottom of the inning, Mike McDade is going to slice one into shallow left. Anthony Gose, he comes around to score. So now it's a one-run game, 2-1 New Britain in front. Bases loaded, same inning, and Yan Gomes slices it the other way. Clears the bases, it's a three-run double, put New Hampshire up 4-2, but New Britain got four in the seventh. Rock Cats win 9-7, Fisher Cats at Trenton on Friday.